Well, it's the world's most popular tourist destination, and this weekend you can get a taste of France without flying all the way to Europe. Adrian is at Bonjour France Festival in Subiaco for us this morning. Adrian, you are getting the full cultural experience.
Oui, oui, Lou, I certainly am. I'm here at Bonjour French Festival, and let me tell you, I am getting the full cultural experience, a lot more than just frog legs and croissants, believe me. I'm here joined by Victoria, who's going to tell us a bit more about the festival, which is happening all weekend. Victoria, what's on offer? What's going on this weekend?
Bonjour, Adrien. So we are having...
That sounded a lot better than mine.
We are having a full French cultural experience, so you don't have to travel to France to experience the French culture. Just come to Market Square in Subiaco for the Air Mauritius Bonjour Paris Festival. We've got 7 different villages, all themed differently, different culture, the urban, the rustique, the Creole, and so much more. But here we are in the artist village presently, and we'll discover a couple of things that we have on offer.
Speaking of things on offer, there is someone to my left here, which is a very interesting character up on stilts. What's going on here? Explain this.
So this is Ea, and Ea is part of the Paris French Theatre, and she will do some whispering birds, which is whispering French poetry to your ear.
Whispering French poetry right into your ear. Isn't that absolutely romantic? So nice. Also, we're standing in front of La Poste. Explain, did I pronounce that right? La Poste?
La Poste.
La Poste. I explain, not too bad. I'll keep working on that. Explain what's going on here. How do we send a letter? This is how we send love letters, is that right?
Yes, talking about love and romantic, you have the opportunity at the Bonjour Paris Festival, the Air Mauritius Bonjour Paris Festival, to send a love letter to a loved one or to a random person.
Right.
But I think today we've chosen Adrian to send it to someone we know.
Yes, I'm sending a very important love letter. So
You pick a card.
So and let's then, say I pick this one.
Yes.
Yes.
Then you go to the beautiful post lady.
Right.
And then you can write, write a note. Or you will be having some notes already written for you if you don't feel the inspiration, but you are very inspired, Adrian, so you decided to write something.
That's right. I've already written a note, actually. Here's one I prepared earlier. This is a little love letter for Louise Momba. Dear Lou, have a great weekend. Love from Adrian. Got the address there, and then what do I do now?
So when you're done with that, we can send the post. The post lady will send it, and if you decide to send it to someone you know in the festival, or some a random person in the festival, just describe him or her, and postmen and post ladies will be there to find that person and give them love.
Oh, well, there you go, Lou, sending you some love. Thank you very much, Victoria. Let's send you some weather now. It is 16 degrees, headed to a top of 35 in our suburbs. Joondalup, 35 degrees. Rockingham, 33. And in our week ahead, tomorrow, Saturday, a very hot and mostly sunny 40 degrees, absolute scorcher. Sunday, partly cloudy and 26. Monday, a partly cloudy 29 degrees. And Tuesday, cloud clearing 31 degrees. Lou, look out in your mailbox. You are getting a very nice love letter from me.
Untouched.
All it says is have a great weekend. And it's probably going to be in 2 weekends' time. So whatever. We'll
no
see how
worries.
We go. Anyway,
it's not
come back at 8 o'clock. We're going to see what else. Oh, no, of course. See what else the Bonjour French Festival has to offer.
Thank you for my love letter, Adrian.
How do I say goodbye in French?
Au revoir.
Au revoir. There we go.
Goodbye.
No worries. G'day, guys. Adrian here again. If you like that, share the video and tune in to 9 from 7 a.m. weekdays to see where I'm popping up next. It could be anywhere.